So Churchill says to King George, if I were you, sir, I think I'd put Canada in your wife's name.
Very good, Colonel Hogan. Gentlemen, a speedy end to the war.
Yeah.
Prost.
Prost.
Better luck next time.
Oh, you think there will be next time?
You started the last three, why get off a losing streak?
That's very funny, Colonel Hogan.
The general is not amused, Colonel.
He's not amused. I am not amused either. You will confine yourself to non-controversial remarks, Colonel Hogan.
Oh, I struck a nerve.
The wheel of fortune turns, and round she goes, and where she stops, nobody knows.
I know where she stops, and somebody else's number.
It is 12.
Number 12! I just wanted to bet on number 12.
What are you doing?
Oh, hi. Good nobbin.
What are you doing outside your barracks?
Oh, I'm looking for Felix. I guess he ran away.
What?
Felix. My pet mouse. Everybody knows Felix. You know, he's about this big. He has a nice little smile. Except when cats are around, of course.
Get back in the barracks or I will report you.
What, and leave Felix out here alone? There are dogs roaming around and they double as cats in wartime.
Into the barracks.
Are you married?
Yeah, why?
Got any children?
Two.
Then you know how I feel. Come on, be a pal. Let me use your flashlight for a minute. Thanks.
Here, Felix. Here, boy. Here, fella. Here, Felix. Boy, you look just like a mouse. Here, Felix. Hey, Felix, come here.
10! Lucky 10, and I pay 3-1, and who's on it?
Not I have son. Number 9! Just one number away from the winner. I should get some.
The complaint department's on the roof. Take the elevator.
Never gamble.
Not jokes. Man cannot live by war alone.
Stop philosophizing and give me a winner.
Your every wish is my command. Now, come on. You're all going to get lucky. Come on. Spin away now. Everybody go in.
You talk too much. That's what you do.
And my little girl, Joanna, she's already 7 years old.
Really? That's nice. I don't know how old Felix is. I'm going to think about it. I don't even know if Felix is a Felix. I mean, it could be a Louise, could be a Mary. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Except to him, of course.
Watch it.
Warm in here, isn't it?
You Americans apparently have no capacity for brandy.
I'm a buttermilk man myself.
What's happening?
Oh, gentlemen, please don't worry. Let me take care of
what is
it?
What happened?
Table. Oh! This is much better, sir.
Yes, indeed. Any idea what caused it?
General, we hardly ever have any electrical failure here at Starlock 13.
That's right, General, and the Commandant's on top of every snafu instantly, like a vulture swooping down on its prey.
Commendable.
I bet he's dying to investigate the cause of the blackout right now.
I am? Yes, sir, I am.
Oh, well, in that case,
General, you are my guest. This gathering is in your honor.
Oh, don't be bashful.
Of course not.
No, really, I was just about to excuse myself, sir.
You're excused. Major, perhaps you can be of assistance to Colonel Klink.
Yeah, we're all here, General.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.